for Adam Pac-Man Jones. For more on that story, let's go to Terry Daniels. Terry.
Well, Ken, I can tell you this. We have some video that appears to show Adam Pac-Man Jones in handcuffs being detained, then put into a Cincinnati police cruiser. And police do confirm that he was questioned. However, he was let go without any charges.
It was just a weird thing. Something, you come to a Reds game, you're not expecting to see Pac-Man Jones getting arrested on the side of the road.
This video was shot by Aaron Gayhart and his cousin Charles Peak. They were in downtown on their way to the Great American Ballpark when they saw a commotion across the street.
We're just kind of joking around, going, oh, you know, it's after the Bengals game. Maybe, it, you know, could have been Pac-Man Jones because he's known for that kind of stuff. And we get across the street and we see Cedric Benson over there, and we were like, it's got to be Pac-Man Jones.
Cedric Benson was just kind of talking to the fans. Everyone was telling him how good of a game he had today. And Pac-Man Jones was just laying on the ground in handcuffs.
Cincinnati police confirm Jones was questioned but was not arrested or charged. Jones told police he drove over a curb trying to avoid someone or something in the street. There was a warrant on the vehicle Jones and his fiancée were in. His relatives tell News 5 another vehicle in front had been driving erratically, then stopped suddenly. That's why Jones went onto the curb. His relatives say he got out only to check on the safety of those on the sidewalk. Jones was allowed to leave a short time after this.
And again, just to be clear here, Jones has had some off-the-field issues in the past years, but this evening in Cincinnati, he was questioned by Cincinnati police, but let go without any charges. Reporting live, Terry Daniels, News 5.